Good morning, Jurassic World! Howdy, folks! This is BlackServal, and welcome to this game, Jurassic World the Game! Alright, so in today's videos, there's something I want to try because we are unlocking this. We are already unlocked this, a Raptor Paddock. So, we're going to try it, this challenge. It's a common mods event. Well, this is my first time to see this. Let's see. Alright. Let's try this. Let's begin your training with some common mods. To modify a creature, tap the creature, then tap the mod. I think we will mod this flusher back. Oh, yes. Okay. Let's do this. I'm so excited about this. Here we go, much improves the stats and abilities to your creature. Charge. Oh, I get it, I get it. Okay, so to reserve. Skip this tree. Oh, the mod is increasing the ability. That's very interesting. Right, so let's see what's next. Okay, so it's unlimited. Okay, need to fight again. Mods can make your creatures more resistant to attacks. To modify a creature, tap your creatures, then tap them up. Okay, yes. Vitality. See a detail. Increase HP health by 20%. Okay. Okay, let's do this. Tap a creature icon to see its mod or swap its position on your team. Mods have many different types and effects. Your creature's mod boosts its HP. Vitality. Alright, it's 5. About reserves. Okay, now our turn. Let's give it 3. Oh, I'm there. Give it 3 again. There you go. Have victory. So we're just doing this. Oh yeah, I forgot one more thing before I continue the mods. I have a Velociraptor. Go the Velociraptor. Where I should place it? Maybe down here. Yeah, we can. I will change it later. Maybe next to the Raptor pen. Let's see our velociraptor. Meaning Cedar, the velociraptor is a well-known dinosaur. In fact, they're often referred to simply as raptor. Let's give it food. Zoom in. Zoom. Yep, that's our raptor. Alright, we're back. And continue this raptor paddock. Two more to go. Much improve the stat and ability of your creatures. To modify your creatures. Creature, tap the creature, then tap. Yeah, and we have Spinosaurus and Brachiosaurus. Alright, here we go. Charge. Vitality. Fight. Next, we have a reserve. Oh man, we can lose this. Are you kidding me? Man! Alright, we can try this again. Okay, let's try again. Yeah, I know. Okay, let's start. So, win this. We have to. Yes. Give a attack. Attack. Nope. Can take down them. We should. Give it 4. Oh. win this. Now we'll win. Sorry. Alright, let's say two more. Okay, extraction. So measure that. Much improved to set, yeah, I know. Extraction. Oh, that's a good one. Almost there, but not today. Okay, now the last one. I'm very excited to see what happens next after I complete this. Okay. So it intelligence source turn into more pattern or some little creature. Nope. Some current first and then this. Fatality. Destruction. Charge and fatality, maybe. Use the charge and fatality. Alright. Let's hope I can win this. Destruction. There you go. Charge. Gotta take. This should be work. See after this. Oh yeah, it's pretty smart. We give it 5 maybe. Good. Yeah, let's give it 5. Almost there. 3. We can win this. I'm pretty sure. F4. There you go. There you go. We can That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so let's see what happened next after this. Event complete, you receive. Oh! Okay, got this. Okay, we have unlocked the next mod event. Rain multi banks. Alright. Houston Wesley. Okay. Oh, that's. Okay. Can I go to reserve? By two. Oh, almost. I'm still busy doing the mod events. Yep. Let's go. Okay, that's good. That's a pretty good mod. You know, there's so many mods I have to learn about this. And we win. That's pretty easy. Oh no, not again. Enough for code 19. Send over for this. Make room for defense. Okay, piercing bite, that's interesting. That's quick. You know, let's play quick. So Let's see what happens next. I mean, after this completed. I hope something interesting. Now this one's done. Okay, we need to complete this to unlock the Raptor paddock. Okay. See. Where's this? Piercing pipe, rally, parsec. Let's stop actually. How about this one? There you go. This attack stat, okay. 40. And reduce the HP. But this one is at its HP. Again, tap that board, you're right. And rally. Piercing pad and person. Oh, let's do this. Submit this. Oh, there you go. We can do this. Yeah, we can win this. Playing them all. And we're win. Okay, so how many in this mod events? Okay. Alpha and Opry. Alright, so it one more there. Okay, let's do this quick. Lead. Okay, let's start. I think I know how this works. It give a little facts when you check, and then it's bleeding to reducing their health. Ankylodocus still, that's a good one. Still, huh? Still a little bit of still too much. It's, oh, we can still. We steal it. What? Oh, that's a good one. Don't you want me? One. Lee. Oh, there you go. Two. No! Oh, man. Okay, let's try then. I have to win this. Yeah, still that. Okay. What are you gonna do? Okay, that's good. Oh man. We're close. We're so close. Three. Lee. Now you're dead. We won. Oh, I'm so excited. Come on. Hurry up. Okay. Alright, so we need to assemble a strategy here. That stuff. Alright, let's start with our magic resource. No, wait. Carpet Circus. New source and Chancellor Circus. Adrenaline Rust. Okay. This and wait, but this could it be? Can I try this? Oh, we can have another bit. All right, that's a good one. Can I try this? I hope I can win this. In their health. Alright. Not a problem. Swap. I'm sure about that. Let's give it a magical source. Choose a Lee. that. Reverse. Swap to Tyrannosaurus Rex. And two. That back to Kabasukas. That's enough. That'll be into sword. All right, come on, let's go. Yes. Yep. Besides the mods, we need a strategy, how to use it, or when to use it, and knows your opponent. Use it. Alright, this should be the last. And then you unlock it. To Raptor Pain. Send one. Event. Now this. Legendary mod. Okay, okay. Toxin. What's that called? DL50% of attack damage and all around. Okay, now we use the Indominus Rex for the first time. Use this. Oh. Okay, increasing your health. Toxin. I'm just playing toxin. Damn, toxin is very good mod. You do have that. Survival. So what about a Jujirex? Oh, that's pretty tough. I don't know if I can win this. Charge? Oh no, that's bad. Almost there, and we're done, and we're unlocked the Raptor Paddock. Okay. This is the last. Let's use this. And then this. Colonel Raptor. And this. Oh, so endurance, speed, clone. Damn, this is hard. This attack stab at 14. Okay, leave toxin. I will use that. And we can try this and toxin and survival. Okay, let's try this. Hope I can win. Bleed. Want that? Right. Let's give it four. What are you? No. You're supposed to be dead. My turn. Right. This is 4, it's 3. Well, die because you're bleeding. Looks we only use only one creature here, it's an anti whatever it is. We don't even use three of them. And we can win this. There you go. Oh, I'm so excited to see the we're open to Rapture Paddock. And complete. All multi finance risk complete. Oh, there you go. We're opening the Rapture Paddock. Oh. Welcome to the new Rapture Paddock where you can earn much. Now choose a Raptor and ready will to suddenly match. Oh, there shortly. Echo. Delta. And Blue. Oh, that's so amazing. But I'm not doing this now because I'm just focusing on to complete the March event to unlock this, and I will play this on the next episode. So make sure you won't miss it, and I'll see you on the next episode. Auf Wiedersehen.